this is one of the more innovative ways in reaching out to new and wider audiences.
It actually features a lot of inspiring story, both local and overseas production.
Over the years, we have come to recognize the power of stories to change our perceptions towards the differently abled. We are no longer just a bystander, rather a proponent, a true friend, to support and empower them better. We need to access their world, and that's what film allows us to do.
It brings together people, families, to watch something that is a reflection of the community.
It's great that we have so much support for this film festival.
To raise awareness for our siblings with special needs.
There's a lot to learn about them, and this film festival is a great start.
We can all learn about differently abled people who are more invisible in our society and who are different from us.
It's about inclusivity. It's to bring the society together to have a better understanding and appreciation of persons with intellectual disabilities.
They are being given the support. They are able to actually do more than what we expect them.
People with intellectual and mental disabilities are agents of change.
It's about human values, to treat people with dignity, attach attention to important things in life.
We can break the walls among us with the power of trust and love.